So, Automation Empire is a game like Factorio. You automate. Using a lot. So you gotta do 40,000 kilos and 3 months away. Bots are loading me up. 42 grand at the moment. Probably not enough. Research points yet. So I'm gonna go and have a look at a few other things while I'm waiting. This. Is there actually buttons? I can do my field of view if I need to. It's getting really annoying because I don't remember the bloody Windows 7 never used to bother me with this. See why? Why are you actually being awkward? The taskbar has been a bit awkward for me at the moment. I don't know why. Some of them, obviously. Okay, so we've got resource here. Got resource here, which I actually don't know. Can I build it's bizarre. Unless that's out of a world area. But I should have been out of place. See, I can hear because it's I think it's because it's within range of something. But I can hear. Which I could do with actually. Setting up. Because is this gold? Could do with setting up. Large containers like 30 grand. Everything in this game is very expensive. I've got ideas. And then over here looks like coal. That I can actually claim. When it goes green, you've got research points you can claim. I'm doing 108. 608,000. So for the current month, how much research points have I actually got? In total would be nice. Because probably got under 50 grand. I got 66. We've got 28 worth of stuff. Excuse me. So what I'm gonna do is a crate maker here. I'm just going to search pick up crates from here and also connect. the other. So these have got... Didn't mean to do that. That is an unload station. It's red because it's off. So if I do this, and then transfer tube. Front step. Oh my god. Then. Will it let me do that? Critmech has got a thing on the side. So, will it allow me to do... So, stop moving my cartridge from the ground pellet. And will it allow me to do... go straight. Oh, of course it won't. So, I have to go that way. Then to get this to do what I want it to do, can I do a to do will it allow me Power. So I can't even build factories yet. Because I've not unlocked them. Wow, is that all the length they've got? That's not that good of a length, to be honest. There for now. Right, so these are powered. But it won't allow me to go from a transfer tube to a transfer tube. So how am I going to connect? These are like water pipes, but I wonder what you need them for. Okay, so if I do this. And then this, that will get the gold going there. And if I do transfer tube. I'm gonna change this area eventually. So if I then go if I do that instead of that one. And then if I go into here. This will start filling up the contents. So I'm going to do a transfer tube and conveyor on my car. That would explain why this one's struggling, because it's a train track. And if I go from here, to then I want that. Really, really annoying why it won't do it. That then goes around like that. Comes back out there. So if I set 25. If I go taking so long to give me some funds. So if I then go like then sort of bring it there. Actually, now that needs to go the other way. Do you rotate it, but just to sort of go that way, and then out again. I wonder if it'll let me do it now, what I want it to do. Gonna come don't like going past resources, that's the only problem. So we can have that like that. And then I sort of bring it out a bit. I could have it going down. Problem is, I don't want it to turn, and that's what exactly what the track's doing right now. Because of my mouse angle. So if I actually get rid of that corner, so now if I run this down here, don't want it to bend. That's the issue. Right, so let's put that on there. This minecart should be full. Which it is. This might not be the quickest way to do things at the moment. Let's so I'm going to have to extend this one. I'm just going to extend it just a little bit. Just a little bit longer so it can unload. And then what I need to do quickly is I need to bring across the road. Okay, we've got an issue. Which is this transfer tube, what got that transfer tube. So transfer tubes don't go into each other. So can I get transfer tube and a granted, it's unrefined gold. Gold. It's gold. Nevertheless. Should be bumping the money up. So the next unlock I actually want is I do want this. I'm gonna get that as well. Then the next unlock I really need is a factory, because we're gonna start doing more with factories. So you need like 5 million research for cargo points. Change to the design. So if I go transfer tube results from structures ground port to a step conveyor on minecart, so if I want this one, no idea what you call it, but a lifty animal. And then if I go if that hadn't been so short. And that's going to go around there. And this one is going to go to here. Take the minecart off a minute. And then I need to go from there. But then I sort of need it to I know what I can do, but it's doing it. But what I think I'm gonna do for now is just extend this. To the back of there. And then let's go 1, 2. That might be too many. Basically, so I'm going to have this in my cards. Truck. For a 2 decent. This is a good start. Drones are handling crates, I guess. But it's weird how they're not. The AI and the crates are still being a bit weird. This system really is sort of efficient, but it's not. Because a minecart hasn't even made it back to here yet. So I said, I've only done 100 and 74 kilogram doing 3 months. I might do a refinement of gold over here yet. I'm not entirely sure just yet. Don't know. But I'll have a think and, because this is probably going to end by the time this trip before this train even gets down here. So I could, if I can get 150,000, I could speed up my minecarts. As you can see, we've got absolute rates. Well, that's due to an update of the game, but it didn't. To bring it back because I need to get rid of that. But yeah, for some reason it's not. Might be not this. Because I've noticed it takes 4. I could get some more drones, possibly. I just think it will keep everything. Sort of working. I mean, everything's moving quick and gaining money. I think I need to start refining coal and stuff. And I've got a perfect location for the factory, and I'm guessing this is going to be iron. Here. So what I actually could do is create some more. See, if I could claw unload, like when they get the claw train to have a claw unloader, because I could put a truck station here. So a truck station would be here and you know, I've got some stuff there that I can use. It's really spread out really weirdly, this one. I'm guessing these aren't working right now. Because these keep. Like I say, you can switch the track any which way. Some more points. I don't think I can unlock out yet. I'm gonna need over 150,000. I need 150. So you can increase your minecart, you can create a huge minecart. But yeah, so I'm going to leave this here. So thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Links will be in the description like usual. And I shall see you next time. So until then, goodbye for now.